the first intimation we had of the Navy approaching us, a sudden shiver through the hull of the ship, and then voices on top of the iron hatch, and the cleats being thrown off. And as it slid away, one of us shouted up, "Who's there?" And they said, "The Navy." And we replied, "What Navy?" And they said, "The British Navy." And we gave three cheers and boiled out over the top, just like a volcano erupting almost.
On behalf of the boys, Pierre and myself, and all the other fellows that are away now, we give thanks to the captain and the boys and the officers on board the Cossack.
The Royal Air Force also played its part in the rescue of those men. These are two of the pilots who spotted the Altmark on its way home. They passed on their information to the Navy, and that was another day's work well done.